He's still alive, right?
Barely.
Okay, just checking.